Crews are starting to board up about 11,000 vacant houses across Detroit. Mayor Mike Duggan said the work is part of the city's efforts to demolish blight and rehab homes that can be saved. Boarding up and securing houses can preserve them for rehabilitation. This program is expected to take 2 years. The mayor says there are about 25,000 vacant houses in Detroit. 9,000 of those are expected to be torn down. Another 5,000 will be fixed and sold through land bank auctions.